Can I convert iTunes songs to MP3? With this done, any CDs you rip into iTunes from now on will use the MP3 format instead of AAC. To convert an existing track to MP3, find the song in your iTunes library and highlight it. Next, go to File, Convert, Create MP3 version, and iTunes will duplicate the existing tracks but in the new format. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.